I don't see any water leaking. It doesn't even appear to the sand is even wet. I'm still letting the water come up. I'll take one more look inside.